just had storms pop up, thunderstorms today through Thursday. Today's Monday, 16th of August. It's kind of feeling more like fall, a little muggy, but definitely more pleasant than last week. Chester Valley Trail. This takes you into King of Prussia, and they're talking about it. Maybe it already does connect, but this trail, the plan is to have it connect to the Schuylkill Trail, which also connects to the Perkiomen, which you also get, you know, a couple hundred miles worth of trail. And they hook up with different parks, so. Really, PA's not the most bike-friendly street-wise, but in this area you have a lot of good bike paths. Running and biking paths in this area. It's the one thing it's got going for it, this area. The King of Prussia before, where I parked. Yes, days are nice because you don't have the sun beating down. Monday, it's not too crowded, which is nice. Kind of cruise along. Thank you. Well, it's cicadas. Started out in Exton. Some kind of mill to the left. Not sure what they manufacture. People are pretty cool, at least the ones I usually encounter. Once I get to the crosswalk, they stop. You know, it's a law, but not everybody observes it. So far, today it's been good. Good. Yeah. Dude's up there on rollerblades. Used to have a pair of those back in the 90s. And roller hockey, street hockey. On YouTube is an unlisted and just blind carbon copy. Some people maybe not make it public. So whenever I make a public video, like on bike, like biking stuff, like I'll upload a lost video and I'll gain like 30 subscribers in like a day, and then I'll put up like a biking video and I'll lose like 50. I don't understand how that YouTube thing works, but that's why I've never wanted to monetize or anything on YouTube. For me, it's just, I just like putting videos up for the fun of it, and if people enjoy watching them, that's great. But I make it for me. I'm not trying to be a big time YouTuber or anything like that. It's too fickle. Up here I run two sometimes, but try to run maybe twice a week and bike ride three times a week. Actually more people than I thought. I don't know, maybe it's a lunch break or something. A lot of places don't get a lunch hour anymore. At least I never did. Have what they call a working lunch. Get to leave earlier, that's a good thing about it. East Whiteland Fire Company left. No problem with the GoPro, as if I turn around, police and fire here, if you can see it. Cares. Let's keep on moving. Coming up on Malvern soon. Still got the red light, still recording. Give it a head nod, walk on his bike. Push the button. On my left, it's all that noise you can hear. Otherwise, very serenity, minus the highway traffic. of jobs. I worked from like 2015 to 2016. Actually, this path goes near it. Not quite there, it's a few miles away, but it bisects that road where I used to work. Down near the King of Prussia side, it's about 20 miles. So you do the full thing, you get about 40 miles if you go round trip. On this bike, this is a mountain bike, it's a Krampus. It's like 30 some pounds, so it's a tank. It's fun, but by no means a road bike.